Hello everyone, Kalyan from Black Box Tech. Today, I will walk you through the process of creating an Angular library which is reusable and you can use in any of the project. And also, I will show you how you can test that particular library within another Angular application and also the process of publishing that library to your private NPM repo. Without any further ado, let's get started. I will start with generating a blank Angular workspace. This extra create application equal to false flag will help to generate the workspace without any default project. Let's open the project in VS Code. You can see the workspace don't have any project in it. We will generate our library project inside it and we'll use ng generate command for the same. Angular CLI will create few files and also it will update 3 files. We will cover those shortly. As you can see, a project folder has been created and inside that our weather library folder also been created by CLI. Within source directory, there is a public API which is our library entry point and it generally exports our library file within the lib folder. Within our lib folder, our main library code is available. Now, we'll need an application where we can test our library which we'll be going to create. Let's generate that. This time, we'll again use ng generate command, but we will generate application this time. Now, let's check our Angular CLI.json file. What all things has been changed? Within the project, there will be two projects, one is our library and one is our application, which is differentiated by project type property and source root points the particular project's directory. In package.json, a new node module has been added which is used to package our library. Inside tsconfig.json, within paths, Angular added reference to the library output directory within dist folder, so it can be imported within your Angular application even if it's not available inside your node modules. Now let's move into our library folder. In one of our previous video tutorials, I already created a weather element which we'll reuse here and create our library. If you not watched that video, the link will be available on the top. I will be removing all files except the module and copy the files from our previous project. Now, within the module, I will import two modules. One is HTTP client module, which is required as our library uses HTTP service, and another module is common module, from Angular Common. Now, in our package.json, I will add a script to build our library. Let's try it out. You can see the library has been generated within the dist directory, which is ready to use. Now let's test the library within our test application project. I will import our weather module from weather folder. Remember the tsconfig path, which is helping us to resolve the weather directory within the dist folder. In app component, I will remove everything and add our component tag with required input attribute. Now, let's test the app using ng-serve. You can see our library is working fine. We just need to add the font and base style to get the same look. There is different ways to use the library in your project. One of them to package the library as a tar file and install it from the folder. So let's see how to do that. You can see a tar file has been generated. We can now install the library using npm install passing this package URL. You can see the module has been added using file URL. Now let's remove this path config to check. We'll build our application again. Let's run the app using a simple HTTP server. Now, let's see the another option where we can publish our library to npm. I will be using a private npm repo called verdaccio, but the same process you can use to publish in npm.js as well. Let's edit our package.json version. I will also add a scope name for this package. Now, in the root package.json, I will extend our script further to add the publish task as well. Within the npm publish command, we'll target our private repo with the registry flag. You can also create a .npmrc file within your project root. Verdaccio is an open source private repo library which you can freely use for your personal projects. Now we are ready to build and publish. Now to use it in our project is simple as npm install, and the package name in our case blackboxtech/weather. In package.json, remove the old reference and you can see that the new module has been added from our private repo. Thanks a lot for watching my videos. Please support by like, share and subscribe so I can release tutorials every week. Thanks a lot.